Vitelliform macular dystrophy. Autosomal dominant hereditary maculopathy with childhood onset accumulation of lipofusion in retinal pigment epithelium. Affected individuals develop progressive central acuity loss and distorted vision, METAMORPHOPSIA. It is associated with mutations in bestrophin, a chloride channel.